She's dead, isn't she?
I got the job as the dead body because my girlfriend was trying out for the part. And when he was choking me, I was kind of picturing that. It was definitely like the hardest but weirdest moment of it. Because I thought, wow, this is what happened to her.